Hi children, good morning. Welcome to LKG class. Today's subject activity children activity topic chart reading children. Which chart reading? Fruit chart. Which chart children? Fruit chart. What is this children? You like fruits now? It is good for our health. What is this? Apple, banana, mango, orange, guava, grapes, kiwi, strawberry, raspberry, peach, cherry, black plum, apricot, lychee, chikoo, grapefruit, pear, custard apple, pomegranate, muskmelon, watermelon, coconut, papaya, pineapple. Once again children, fruits are loved. It is very good for our health. Where we can see the fruit children? We can see in the market. We'll go with your parents no children. Once again, what is this? Fruits. You should eat fruits children. It is good for our health. Come, we'll see the fruits. What is this fruit? Can you say me? Apple. Apple, you should eat daily apple. We'll keep away from the doctor. Very good for health. Banana, this one, mango, orange, guava, grapes, kiwi, strawberry, raspberry, peach, cherry, black plum, apricot, lychee, chikoo, grapefruit, pear, custard apple, pomegranate, muskmelon, watermelon, coconut, papaya, pineapple. What are these children? Fruits. To learn children, I will ask you randomly. You know no children, which fruit this is? Mango, very good. This is watermelon. This is pomegranate. This one, cherry. Where you can see the cherry? In the cake order, you can see no children, the top of the cake, they will put cherry no children. This one, apple. This one, orange. This one, custard apple. Coconut, papaya, pineapple. All the fruits are very nice to eat, sweet no children. It is good for our health. Okay children, once again I will repeat. Fruits. Which fruit this is? Apple. Which fruit? Apple, banana, mango, orange, guava, grapes, kiwi, strawberry, raspberry, peach, cherry, black plum, apricot, lychee, chikoo, grapefruit, pear, custard apple, pomegranate, muskmelon, watermelon, coconut, papaya, pineapple. These are all very good for our health. Daily you should eat. The seasonal fruit you should eat children. Which season you eat the fruit, that fruit you should eat children. This is a good for our health. Okay children, learn this one. Next class also I will teach you these fruits. Okay children. About fruits children. Okay, bye children.